Inside the garbage corporation, there is a small bridge. All his apartments are new, except one, which is very old, and need to replace. The top of heart was planning to replace it with a new one, but due to the economic crisis, he couldn't. Gloria and Zach were putting in our top speed to it to go first in the port. Zach had a devious plan. He started to go left to block Gloria so he couldn't pass and go to the port first. But what he didn't notice is that his badge was coming too close to the support. His badge hit the support and the support started to give out. The tracks were beginning to collapse. Meanwhile, James had been left his tax to the nearest station. So he was going back home very tired but empty. Just at the minute the bridge collapsed, James couldn't stop in time. He fell off a bridge. Luckily for him, he landed to the Zach's badge. "My badge! My badge!"
"Zach, this is no garbage. This is a red engine."
"Shut up, Gloria. This is not funny." "I never say it's funny."
"Don't worry, I'll get help. I will get the breakdown crane as soon as possible."
"Do it fast, Gloria. This is definitely not my day." Soon, Percy arrived with the breakdown crane.
"You know, James, Thomas told me about the time he gone fishing. But I never thought I would go for fishing. But here I am, fishing you."
"Ah, ha, ha. Yeah, very funny, Percy. Very funny indeed." Soon, James was back on the rails.
"Do you need any help at the station, James?"
"No, I'm fine." Due to the fact that he fell off the garbage, he was no damage at all. He was a very lucky engine. His crew also not hurt.
"Okay, I'm leaving."
"Great, Percy. I'm here to tell you something. I want to tell you that I will never complain about garbage ever again."
"Really, James? That's very good."
"Why?"
"Because I'm sick of hearing you complaining, and because might be a lot of garbage in the future."
"You have to run it, Percy, didn't you?"
"Yes, I had."
"Shut up, Percy." "Okay, I'm leaving. Good luck, James."
"Thank you, Percy."
As for Gloria, he kept the contract of the garbage. And as for Zach, the only thing he succeeded that day was to damage an engine, a little of course, and destroy a bridge, and lost a contract. This certainly wasn't his day. And as for Captain Zero, I'm sure he gave him plenty of grief.